Okay, here we are on the draw against a Daibutsu. Opponent has mulliganed to 6 on the play. I think this hand is fine. It's not very resilient. Like if my opponent just has a creature in his hand, it doesn't really do anything. Like lets him cast a creature for free. We'll see. He likes his 6, eh? On the other hand, like the Faithful Suiting gives us some dig, and any reanimation spell turns this entomb into a. Oh jeez. Yeah, I'll take 4. Kinda wanna just fire off this Faithful Suiting. Oh my. Vexing Devil and Wasteland in the same deck. Was not expecting that. Kind of hoping my opponent will tip his hand. Like, tell me whether I can play this Stronghold Gambit or not. I don't think he's going to oblige, though. I kind of want to end of turn entomb for a Grizzlebrand, just in case I rip the reanimation spell. I think I'm going to. And this means I don't draw more redundant Grizzlebrands, or at least not that one specifically. I could still draw more, but that one's in my graveyard now. Okay. Instantly draw another Grizzlebrand. All right. Let's see if this gets here. He has 3 cards in hand. Let's see if one of them's a creature. God, this is so wonky. Let's cross our fingers, folks. See if this crazy old Nemesis rare gets us there. It's exciting. Exciting to see what happens. Not a creature, not a creature. Oh, my fingers, you can't see this, you can't see this, but my fingers were crossed so hard. Oh yes. Oh yes. We just get a Grizzlebrand. That's fantastic. I'm so excited. I'm not even gonna draw 7 here. Because there are 2 cards in his hand we don't know about, and he's going to untap and get a Grim Lavamancer activation. So I'd rather just attack with the Grizzlebrand and gain some life. Then next turn, I can Stronghold Gambit out the Emrakul. Yeah, he wastes me, that's fine. Chain Lightning, you got it. I'm guessing the green splash is for Tarmogoyf. So he's playing some kind of hybrid. We just drew a mana, so there's no reason to pay 7. I can just let the lifelink win the game for me. Although if it worked last turn, could also work this turn. Alright, let's see if we get an Emrakul too. Yeah, he shows us Rancor. All right. Oh my god. Don't know why I find Stronghold Gambit to be that funny. Where like I'm playing against a deck with creatures even. It just doesn't matter. He just dies anyway. Oh man. So this game he's probably gonna hold stuff in his hand to make sure that Stronghold Gambit isn't that good. At least I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt and assume that's what he's gonna do. So the Hymn to Trox are less good without the Gambits. And Thoughtseize is kind of awkward against him because he's playing Burn. So we'll go down to a couple Thoughtseizes. We're going to bring in this sneak attack package. I think this sort of scenario is exactly what the sneak attack package is doing in our sideboard. But we'll find out here. Yeah, this seems pretty good. Woo!